meadow system, came down here for the first time, and there are lynx tracks everywhere. So much so that it's almost making it hard to decide where to set, because they're just kind of willy-nilly. I'm thinking, I mean, this tree will be really a nice, obvious spot. It kind of splits the difference between what these three lynx movements did. We're borrowing these from a colleague, and these are store-bought traps. We'll see how they do. They worked for them, but they were up in BC where there's a lot more cats, a lot more lynx, so we'll see if our lynx are willing to walk into something a little smaller and shorter. But they're really freaking nice.